Bollywood heartthrob Ranbir Kapoor was missing from the silver screen last year, but his fans were happy when Roy was slated to release early in 2015. But the interesting thing here is that even though Ranbir is said to be the main lead in the movie, he has not been seen in any of the promotional events with his co-stars Jacqueline Fernandez and Arjun Rampal. The other two celebs are busy interacting with fans for Roy, but RK Jr. is suspiciously silent. The rumor is that Ranbir doesn't have much of a role in the movie and is only supposed to do an extended cameo scene. But to gather publicity, they use Ranbir क्योंकि सबको पता है कि अगर ये बदतमीज एक्टर फिल्म में होंगे तो ऑडियंस थिएटर में भागी चली आएगी. Jackie and Arjun were asked about this and both of them replied that Ranbir is busy with Jagga Jasoos and hence couldn't make time for promotions. अब सच्चाई तो फिल्म रिलीज होने पर ही पता चलेगी. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.